fled. Then the voyage of Magellan, it changed all that. As the colonists conquered for the aristocrats, the needy grew hungry while the greedy got fat. So they sailed off to Africa in voyages boat, discovering slaves and discovering gold. The slaves were young and the slaves were old. Their mouths were inspected, then they were sold. The crimes of the West, behold. The crimes that the history books never told. When masons built nations with deliberation and carefully drawn constitutions, a few people saw the solutions. They stare into space with military precision. They close the case with another decision. For centuries now, the prisoners picked with the poor. The aristocrats reign while the slaves held the doors. The slaves manned the mines and minded the sheep. Some were well paid, they paid for their keep. They paid for their learning and they paid for their debts. They fought for the king and the country ruled. They paid for their children and paid for their cars. They paid for their drinks and drank in the bars. They built themselves prisons, made movies of Mars. They looked with their radars away from the stars. But you don't expect trouble when you live in a bubble. They stare at the stocks and the market collapses. They name their new gadgets to sell at a price. They feed the masses propaganda and lies. The aristocrats now have computers and phones, proclaiming a language that's pure anglophone. The masses go weary, but some they get stoned. And the parliament's joke is dry as a bone. But the slaves, they obey and they follow the rules. They pay all their taxes and pay for the schools. And now it's a corporate monster we see that robs our race of its humanity, that steals our zeal and our will to be free. We eat our meals and digest who we'll be.